teacher had to do a flam. And so you don't really talk to do a paradiddle. It's kind of like a paradiddle, like you know how you do it at the start. But instead, you go, okay, so practice this at the same time, practice that. And then at one point, I want you to practice like this. Like, so you gotta do a quick tap, really quick, but like at the same time, almost at the same time. And there you go. That's how you do a flam. And bye-bye, guys.